Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway.